my live stream was freezing before. I just gotta make sure that it don't freeze on me. And before anything else, I wanna make it back to that dude. Somebody got mad at me on YouTube and they didn't wait for the next video. So I'm gonna try this ultra ball haul situation. Like, I need to see exactly what ultra ball haul is. Check this out. Oh, we gotta pay for this? Wow. Alright, I'll get the balls. So give me a holler when you're ready. Kid brain over brawn. The rules are simple. Carry the ball as far as you can before the time runs out. How you carry it is up to you. Put it on a cart, lug, use your arms, whatever works. This thing didn't freeze, did it? No, it didn't. Okay. Careful though, you lose that ball, you lose the game. The farther you take it, the better your reward. So make sure you hustle. Ready for the throw of a lifetime? Alright, get on your mark. Carry that ball like you've never been carried before. Time's up. I see you took a grand total of 139 meters. Your score didn't wow me, but I still give you something. 5 rupees. The fact that I gotta pay rupees for this is crazy. Nah, I dropped the ball, dropped the game. I think it'll be, you know what? I probably need to drink like a haste potion. That'll probably be, yeah. In fact, do I have an armor that speeds me up? Raises my attack, climb up speed. This first. I wonder if it's not counting this. That would be kind of cheap. Time's up. I mean, it wasn't bad. Well, I got 20 rupees. You know what? We're going for one more. I still got that speed potion, right? Try to run with it. I can't run. Unless I got some speed shoes or something. I'm not. Oh, wait a minute. I can build the cart beforehand. Oh, okay. You know what? Hold up. This might be crazy, but this just might work. What if I take all these, right? What if I just take all these? I make like a long stick. Like, what if I do that? Let's try that. Attach the ball to it. That gains me distance. And then take the ball. Right, well, since the ball's location is right there. I drink that. This is gonna be crazy. Oh yeah. As hell, because I dropped it, messing up trying to turn it. I had it too, bro. I think that's the way to go. I got an idea how to beat it, but I wonder if somebody made a ramp and like launched it. That would be dope. I got some creative stuff, but we gotta make it to this. I don't even know how the hell we got off path to this place. I genuinely don't even know how the hell we got off path. Let's go back. I don't have a closer region. I gotta go back this way. Thinking about playing Wind Waker. Oh, wait, was you asking me? Was I thinking about playing Wind Waker? I don't. I mean, I didn't think so. It didn't cross my mind. First things first, we need our horse. We're going the right way, right? We are not. We're already going the wrong place. What's the right way? Wait, that's not the right way. Okay, this is. Alright. Let's keep straight. All of your damn bats. I left the horse over here, so I don't keep going straight. Man, go away. Man, go away. Do something with your life. Damn. There's another material around here somewhere. What are those bones? I just seen none of those. There you go. We good. Leave that one alone. Alright, we still going in the right direction, right? Yes, we are. Set. Sandy or plushies. Oh, I know I should practice my routine so I can hand the toys off with a smile. Morning, kids. I'm the sand seal lady. Morning, kiddos. Nice to see you. Everyone's feeling good. Fake it till you make it, I guess. Okay, what are you doing? You startled me, gal. Give me some water next time. Oh, my toys. Worked so hard on a ton of them. All I'm supposed to do is let me help. Well, now you want to help. Start by picking up and loading them into the cart. I'll make a deal. You get all 10 of them, I'll pay you. But if you're serious about wanting to help, I want to see them all in the cart at the end. Oh, you got to be careful loading the toys. They tend to fall out when they're not all the way in. It's like you're thinking of pocketing it. Man. I don't have it. I want a 20 ruby deposit. I'm helping you pick up your shit. Are you gonna try to charge me for it? Gotta do it. Smile down eventually. I wonder what would happen if I just bomb up that cart. Yeah, whatever. I got a horse to ride on. Trying to fight that thing. My damn horse. Every time that horse start pulling in a different direction, is that the city? No, it's not. Bro, I think that's the city. Thank you. birds. I believe I'm not going in the right direction, man. I wonder. Do I gotta climb up that mountain? Yo, come on, bro. Mini tallers. Herbs, some spicy peppers. Herbs and spicy peppers. Dude, are we literally... You know what? I got an idea. To hell with that. I'm not finna jump all the way down there just to climb over another mountain. Yeah, we're not doing that. I know exactly how this is gonna go. Matter of fact, where the horse at? I know exactly how this is gonna go. So I'm definitely going up here. I'm gonna try to use the wind to blow me on a paraglider, at least to where I can get across. Is that water? Oh, that's grass. Never mind. What the hell is that? Why did it look like Ganondorf? Why did it look like Ganondorf? Bro, tell me I'm lying. Tell me that don't look like Ganondorf back there. We're gonna save, cause we're gonna make sure. Matter of fact. Thank you. Really? Oh, I don't have a shield on. Wow. It broke, duh. Damage to this dude. You know what? Time to break out the big boys. Time to break out the big boys. 25. Let's see how you. Did a good bit of damage to him. Oh, it broke my. Using my shields. You know what? That was probably the. Wow. Wow. I thought I could rewind time on this. I probably can. No, bro, we're gonna try that one more time. Note to self, reinforce that damn dragon bone shield. Really? He didn't shoot no bows last time. trying to reinforce the dragon bone shield. Even with the damage increase in the armor, it's like you gotta kill this dude quick. There's no dodge roll, so it's like, how do they expect you to move? They wanted you to be heavily dependent on that damn, on that shield. Anything that can didn't even do anything. It's not gonna work, bro. Never mind. Never mind. DJ Chato Puros. Purosax. Shout out to you for the follow. Come on, you damn thing. I'm not finna fight this dude. Not right now. Like, he can. He can have the dub. I ain't worried about him. Matter of fact, let's mark him on the. Death right there. So now we gotta. I gotta find a way to cross over. Oh, oh. we keep going to, that's not gonna get us. Oh, it's another shrine. Hell, they got us walking a tightrope. They got us walking a tightrope. They ain't gonna make it that easy for us. Oh, hold on. Not even easy. There we go. Construct, bro, you crazy. We dropping something. One second, I wasn't taking that. Come on. Damn. What game is this? This is The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. It's the latest Zelda game. Came out last week. I wonder if I can... Can I swim with this? Cannot. Oh, here we go. I'm doing some jerry rig MacGyver type stuff just to get this to work. Crazy, but might be just what we need. This damn thing that stretch across.
Huck.
Or now this is gonna be crazy if I can pull this off. Idea. I didn't think about it before, but I got an idea. Hold up. First of all, we're gonna break this apart. Now we're gonna try this. Thank you. get it, bro. I just need to. Matter of fact, do I even need those rails at all? I don't. I don't need the rails at all. I'm just gonna lower this. Fix this problem. This did anything. Damn, I can't even get it. Nothing. So I could probably still get this.
Huh?
So that should get us, that should get us across. That part taken care of. You know what? I think I'm gonna use this. Ain't the way it was supposed to be done, but you know what? We're gonna do it just like this. Really? Really? No sense to do that. Put that down. That plane has been scrapped. Right there. Watch out, finesse. I'm not even doing it the way they want me to. I'm finna finesse the hell out of this. cool. Come on, no! Oh, they just bullshitted me. Oh, that hurt my feelings, bro. They bullshitted me on that. Back and get them sticks. I don't need to go all the way back, but I gotta go back and get them sticks. I need the platforms. I can't get up there without the platforms. Can I stand on this? Why? Why does it do that? Fail. I don't even know if this is gonna work, because I don't have... You don't try though. Second time with that. Alright. So I guess we'll just use the stick as like a... as an extension. It wouldn't let us... No, that's not good enough. There we go. There we go. Oh, it's still not good. Fuck it. It might just work like this. Bullshit at me again. And bullshit at me again. I'm about to just launch this damn thing. Can't even get it across because I ain't long enough. That thing cheated me twice. Thank you. Now this should at least let me grab while it's right there. Really? Just rolled on the side. I know you lying. After I just did that, and all of a sudden I just fail. Well, at least they had the common courtesy of bringing the ball back. Should have not taken as long. Where's the... Did it fall over the side? It did. Okay, thankfully. I wonder if I gotta go back to the Temple of Time just to get this thing to... I'm gonna go back to the Temple of Time real quick. I need to see if this, I can use these at the temple.